the sun, that is.
Yes.
Four?
Yeah.
Chicken and mushroom, yeah. Notions, I know that. Watch out, they're not worth notes, are they?
Well,
you like my all the best.
That's okay for her?
I think, yeah, sure.
Is it first time for you?
It's not for me.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, now. Take care.
Hi, Saxby.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but yeah, I think it's about the same price. What about two boxes?
Yeah, these jars.
And so a traditional hull public toilet, quite different to the French. Well, we've created this little garden this year, especially for painting. So I'll take a reference shot of it now so that you can see how it will change and how hopefully we'll be able to use it for painting. You can see all the delphiniums and lupins and so on that we've planted into here. As you can see, this bed now is coming on really well. The Michaelmas daisy coming up there and the lupins here and all of the hollyhocks and delphiniums. Really now what? That one's nearly 2 foot tall, so they're taking on very, very well.
And Mike will be back with the news review. It's 9:25. It's Back to the Future for Sunday night TV drama as a new mini-series.
Thank you.
Right.
You might be able to get you some.
And hear that bittern in the background. Boop. Lovely sound to hear. Beautiful day. Little green tents look.
Big pike. £38, £39. Yep. £39 just on. That's the biggest fish, biggest pike I've ever caught. It's a beautiful fish. There we go then. £39 of fish, the biggest pike I've ever caught and probably ever likely to catch.
Back at these rhododendron woods again, and they're just coming out by the look of it, so if we get some sunshine I'll be able to come back here and paint it. Dog, fish a stick. Good dog. Good dog. Yes. Fish a stick. Up. Good girl. Yes. Good dog. Fish a stick. Up. Good dog. Yes. Good dog. Go on then. Come here.
No.
Thank you.
probably talking 12, maybe 13 kilos on there.
Yeah.
For quid's wedding, not the four. That one will go on for the
spray. The swamp is a pound now.
An idea for this grass Christmas tree stand, it'll do for a big candle I've got.